We are aboard. Humans and elites. Will you not come with us, brother?
No. This is our fight. And I will see it finished.
But what if it is already finished?
Johnson, do you have the frigate?
Yes, ma'am. I'll land her as close to the control room as I can.
Spoiler alert.
It's better than close, Sergeant Major.
Roger that. And ma'am, it's good to have you back.
I kind of wish that I...
All you people that played Halo 4 early and just got banned off of Xbox Live, you had it coming.
It sucks to be you. We get to enjoy it on November 6th.
Halo, it's so new, unfinished.
Suck it, motherfucker!
I'm not exactly sure what we're going to fire it.
We'll head for the portal. And we'll all go home.
Defying going home and defying surviving.
Hey, a sword!
What? I didn't get a sword! What is this shit? I almost stole this one. Oh, you know what? Thanks. I will take this. I'll take this.
Damn it.
It's okay, I feel better. I got dual wielding now.
Oh god, this is the part. This is the part where, didn't we take forever to do this part once before?
Oh.
Head through the cliffs.
Oh my god. That looks so scary.
Is it freaking crossbows in there?
Yeah.
How awesome does it look?
We did a picture of it.
Oh, it's only a picture? Okay, I could. Me? I'm climbing all over the place. I got it. Oh my gosh, flashing lights.
Don't make me press B with this bitch, bitch.
What was that bitch? Bitch?
Bechaz.
Bechaz. Bechaz, more phlegm.
Bechaz.
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 James, you can't do it right, bitch.
Fuck you.
But you didn't do it right that time.
Ow.
She got bit.
Oh my god, someone go grab the skull. Someone go grab the skull.
You grab that skull, I'll kick your ass.
Where's the skull on this mission?
Back there behind, like, we had to walk behind a little mountain thing and there's like a little platform in there.
That's the
and
platform.
It's down
there. Oh, can't see. Okay.
No, it's like in a cave thingy.
I don't remember exactly.
Grab ham flood.
Alright, I'm done.
Grab ham flood. I'm just gonna chill up here while you guys go on the floor.
Anyone grab the grab ham?
Flood dispersal pods.
Mickey, I'm saying.
Control rooms at the top of that tower, Chief.
Oh, okay,
go!
I got it.
Where could I grab a grab ham?
I work better with heavy weapons, but I prefer human. No, I took it.
I'd rather have.
Why is this flood a shield? That's not right. I did play Halo 2. I finished all of it, didn't I?
To, Delta Halo.
Oh, yeah, you didn't finish it.
I'm pretty sure if I got farther than that.
That was the fourth mission. I wasn't even one to get the killer's threat. I was fishing before you get the killer's threat.
Well, next time at your house, Vince, I will play Halo 2.
I don't even remember Halo 2, really.
Next time you're at my house, we're gonna have Halo 4. There's no way you're gonna pop in here.
Maybe I'm gonna come back earlier. But if you don't want me to, I won't. Oh, I know. As soon as Halo...
I don't know if I'll be able to get it at midnight. Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
getting more ammo for my gun.
You must be out of your mind if you don't think I'm not going to get it at midnight.
Yeah, I'm fucking getting it at midnight.
I would prefer to get it at midnight. I have no way there or back, though.
Out.
Fucking Johnson.
I got you covered, Chief. Hit you at the top of that tower.
Yeah, I just saw the fucking lasers, like, oh god, that's gonna hit me.
Yeah, I have a feeling he's gonna kill me.
That's a mighty big gun. That looks like it's gonna fucking hurt. Just a little bit. Hey, did I give you guys permission to shoot me?
Shotgun.
Oh, dear.
Keep moving, Chief. I got your back.
Fuck you.
They're behind you too. Johnson, kill him. There you go. You guys having fun?
Blood are crawling all over that town. Watch yourself. God, I hate your form.
That makes everybody. Oh shit.
I love pure forms. Oh my god, I love them.
Ah! See, I don't mind the tank.
Gonna die.
Collective.
Well, the pure forms. Pure forms are the
Spark. Right there. Open the damn door.
Of course, Raven. Just as soon as you dispose of all the
boxes,
there's tank range crawler.
Yeah,
I hear you. They're all pure form.
Was that the monitor?
I just fucking hit the flood in general.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Well, we all got what we wanted.
Master Chief just got laid out.
What just happened?
You killed him?
Yeah, but
I want my invincibility back.
Get the fuck out of here.
Mickey got laid out.
I want my invincibility back.
You're not kidding.
Alright, that's it. Time. Oh, fucking shotgun. Great,
that's right. Door, bitch!
I'll use it, I swear to god.
Come here. Oh, I almost killed you!
I know. I know you did, and I thank you that you didn't.
Oh boy!
You had a warning.
You almost killed me that time.
Stop
hitting
me, Ben!
Now I'm just sticking with you. Here, kill me.
Are you fucking kidding me, you faggot?
That wasn't me!
That was my fault! That was my fault, my bad.
That was so James.
Yeah, it was the other queer.
I was trying to kill Vince for Mickey, and I ended up killing Mickey instead. That is the best thing ever.
That was pretty funny, I have to admit.
Ryan, can you get a render of that on the video?
I attempted to go to the theater and find it.
It wasn't that funny.
Fuck, that's not what I wanted to do. God damn it.
I'm not in yet. I'd like to get inside.
I love the star that it did not
Mickey
run out of ammo fast.
The thing he was killing me about.
Yep.
I need full plasmas here. Is the door open yet? Why is the door still closed?
Open.
Knock knock.
Open up. Ghost is clear.
Not for long. I'm tracking additional dispersal pods.
Nice, motherfucker.
He's looking at Chief. You. Know, he's like, what?
Arbiter, let's move.
Johnson, you have no hat anymore.
Yeah, I love how he has a hat in the video, and then it's like, you know, I don't need this. That hat keeps you alive, Johnson, and doesn't let you get your ass kicked.
Do I take life?
Oh shit!
It? Who is victim, and who is foe?
It's trying
that one's
to rebuild itself on this ring.
Hurry! Control room's close!
Ow!
Why is everybody exploding?
Explosions everywhere. Ow.
Are you kidding me?
not like it
you're
matters.
You're lucky that we start off with an assault rifle.
That's why I did it. But then that happened.
Hey, look at the stuff.
Yank me, Chief.
And my body.
I'm not gonna lose her, too.
There's a dead Master Chief on the floor.
Now, see, he says I'm not gonna lose her, too. It would be just hilarious if he just missed the catch and she just fell right down to the bottom.
Oh, hello. Wonderful news. The installation is almost complete.
Terrific.
Yes, isn't it? I have begun my simulations. No promises, but initial results indicate this facility should be ready to fire in just a few more days.
We don't have a few more days.
But a premature firing will destroy the
arc.
Deal
with it.
Will destroy this installation. Unacceptable! Unacceptable! Absolutely unacceptable! Protocol dictates action! I see now that helping you was wrong!
Whoop, that looked like it hurt.
You are the child of my makers!
Yay.
Inheritor of all they left behind! You are Forerunner! But this ring is mine!
But it's not yours!
Oh shit, I forgot.
Nothing,
you
get
a blazer.
Not for long.
Once.
I want it, I called it.
Well then get it.
Yeah.
Kick his ass.
And I'll fucking kill it.
My eye! Do you accept your marriage? I am!
Johnson, no! Johnson! Very unhappy face right now.
I'm getting you out of here.
No. No, you're not. No. Don't let
him. So if Cortana could upgrade his whole suit to cryo, why didn't he pick that gas engine?
Send me over
there in Halo 4.
Damn it, Jim. I'm a computer, not a doctor.
He has to be in cryo sleep to do it.
I was in cryo sleep.
Not while he was plummeting down to Earth.
No, I'm saying if she could upgrade his armor in between Halo 3 and Halo 4, why couldn't she fix that gash?
He does have a bit of a point.
Like I said, she's a computer, not a doctor.
Not like,
are you stupid?
Yeah.
Nikki, I wonder why you have the views you do that when I talk to you too, but that's irrelevant now.
What?
Yeah, I'm the same views.
Time to run! Hey, look.
Okay, Sprint.
Hey, assault rifle.
I think it's Dead Master Chief.
Hey, look, battle rifle. Fuck yeah.
You're welcome!
Now know that if we kill Mickey, we get better. No, fight the rifle. That's what happens.
Well, better yet, we now know if we kill everyone, we all get our weapons.
Well, if we kill everyone, then the game restarts from the last checkpoint.
Well, you kill one at a time.
Hey, look!
Got
ammo!
Oh, what is
plasma rifle?
Ooh, SMG.
Shotgun. Rocket launcher.
Double rocket SMG. Launcher. Rocket launcher right here.
Find the doorway in the cliffs, Chief. The Dawn is on the other side.
Well, in its defense, it is kind of on the shaky side. Alright, guys, come on. Bring it, I got double SMGs and I'm feeling good.
Come on, come on!
Show me, little one.
Come on, come on, come on!
Oh, I'm seeing snow patches.
Why can't I sprint?
Oh! Oh.
Don't let this ring be the end of us, Chief.
Arbiter and Chief, hand in hand,
there,
run
Johnson's
away.
Warthog.
All I have to do is...
Come on, Spartan, go, go, go!
I hope I can catch up.
Oh god, this part again. I remember the times we
Drive
had here.
Chief. Head for the frigate.
Well, at least if one of...
Agreed never to talk about that.
Hey, at least if one of us dies, it doesn't stop.
Brian, you better catch up to them.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, see if I can actually jump the world.
I have a bad feeling that it's time to work out.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Well,
you always have a bad feeling about this.
The Dawn is
Oh, Vince, I saw someone on Xbox Live today called YOLO Han Solo.
Dear Lord. Oh, that's a horror.
Brian?
I saw it. You're just lucky we got stopped in space.
That's why I stopped. I held the brake while I was in the
I just caught that.
Damn it.
Just caught that. No, not yet. Oh! Oh, failed it.
That terrible part.
Alright, fine, this thing is working. You have to get right behind me.
I am behind you. Oh crap, I forgot we had to go down there. Oh well, we're going through here, James.
Okay. Please don't kill us. I don't want to-
We're dead! Actually, we're still alive.
We're done.
And I like this thing better.
Oh, we're out. We survived. I can't believe we did that.
I can't believe we made it! Oh no, oh no! Oh no!
Oh, good shot, man.
It's ripping itself apart!
Up in!
I'm stuck! Go!
I don't think we're gonna survive.
Nope, I lost it. I'm gonna lose my gun that I picked up. My beautiful Sentinel.
Does it matter?
Yes, I want my Sentinel beam. I want to take it as a trophy.
Oh no!
Wait for the storm. Area not safe. I don't think that's ever gonna happen. Sorry, boys.
Hurry, Chief. Don't stop. It's at 30%.
That's okay. I prefer to watch.
I'm gonna be laughing if they don't make it. Yeah.
Well, this is better for recording.
Step off my head.
I say, start teabagging, Arbiter. What? Oh, James! James! We have a car!
50%, Chief.
Now we just gotta somehow catch up. Oh, that's not gonna help! Darn, I actually wanted to stay dead. I was getting some good footage. Oh, jeez!
Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Oh, boy!
Something terrible is happening. What? Are you fucking...
Nice!
Kidding me?
Nice save!
So damn lucky!
Nice freaking save! You are the chief. You are 007.
Wait, what?
Alright, me. Cue the James Bond music.
80% charged.
Oh, I am so gonna edit that. Oh, that's a hole. That's another hole! And I just watched the. Oh wow, that's weird.
I still followed the. I was following the Warthog.
50%.
Oh, oh, what? Go, Brian, go!
Hey, don't beat me!
Sorry.
Oh no!
Don't hit those things. Not again, damn it! Brian, why'd you stick me?
Because we're gonna die anyways.
Why would you do that?
Bye, guys.
Because I wanna fall!
I was just watching behind the stick and I saw the thing start to fall. I saw that Brian's terrible tag drop.
So, Mickey, you wanna do that whole, like, spin thing again?
I was just instead.
It was serious! No!
Alright, James, I won't kill you this time. I just did it because I knew we were going to catch up, but now that I know where the car is...
50%, Chief!
I'll actually catch up.
Don't flip us this time, I swear to God.
I don't plan to.
And the terrible thing is, Mickey has to do this.
Oh boy, I hope it doesn't hit us again!
I got this, but I can do this.
Oh, we might actually make it this time, James. Ow.
That's for destroying me, bitch. I dropped a sentinel on your head.
Fucking shoot the thing.
Shoot the bubble buddies.
Fuck.
Oh no!
Brian, you do it!
I asked you to shoot them!
Yes!
What happened to them?
I think I got killed by blood.
You left
Brian
some bubble.
Driver.
You left some bubble bitches over there.
Brian is no longer allowed to drive me. Brian is no longer allowed to be my driver.
What? You can't blame that on me.
80% charge.
I'm just happy for him that you're not the driver.
Don't go to hell. Hope you fall again.
Why?
Ask and you shall receive.
Why, James?
Oh, lag.
Mickey, damn it, I swear to God if you don't get this.
50%, Chief.
Alright, Brian. Don't fucking flip us.
Just shoot the bubble bitches, that's all I ask.
Help.
Ow, stop.
Rip.
Please don't blow up on us.
I'm squashing behind us now.
You're a bastard.
Well, did you do bubble bitches?
Yes, please do.
Yeah.
Can't leave them on that Fuck.
Brian,
oh,
what
no.
are you doing? Take the lead. Gain the lead.
70%.
Don't say that, Cortana.
You
make me nervous. Uh-oh. Oh, lag.
Revert the checkpoint.
No.
Why?
You didn't do it for us. You didn't do it for us.
Thinking for the record, you fucking dick.
I told you to shoot the pebble bitches!
I was! And then you drove into them!
I couldn't stop! I was holding down A!
Brian, we have to make it now. We have to make it.
We can do it! Oh no! I forgot about this!
And that one.
Alright, we got further. Super gain the lead.
Ow.
Oh, don't you dare. Oh no! My game is lagging!
Oh yeah, blame it on the lag, James.
Oh, I wasn't gonna... I'm not blaming on the lag. But my game is...
I didn't say
that was just bad driving part on that.
Dude, I'm on a USF fucking connection with a shitty connection. Yeah, it is lag.
Yeah, before your USF shitty connection.
That was a perfect landing.
That thing doesn't give me any extra internet. It just makes it a wireless connection.
Hey, at least we're right behind him this time.
Yeah. I should just stay on his. Wait, bubble bitches! Kill the bubble bitches!
Go!
Oh, careful.
Oh, yes!
Woohoo, we finally made it with no casualties.
For once. We haven't gotten far.
I could kill a Finch right now.
Oh my gosh, what the hell? What the hell just happened?
Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, Brian's still alive, of course he is.
I don't know how.
80% charged.
I'm not gonna make it very far, though. I don't like that shaking.
Shaking is good.
Oh, that's definitely not.
Brian's done. Brian's done.
I'm just gonna sit here for a while. I'm still alive. Oh, never mind.
There it goes. There it goes.
It's not even falling.
Yeah, Brian just kinda died. He gets tired of living.
90% firing sequence initiated.
Oh, I forgot I could
scream. Alright.
Go. Got it, Chief! Jump! Floor it! Right into the hangar!
Right into the hangar.
And... and then James dies and it restarts.
Yep.
Hey, it wasn't only me who did that. It wasn't only me who did that, it was also Brian a couple times.
Yeah, it did happen to me too. Hey, it also happened to them too, because you and I were ahead, and then they died, and then it restarted.
No, yeah, but when we were doing this on Legendary, we got to the cutscene, and James died somehow, and it restarted even though we were in the cutscene. Remember that?
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, trust me, I remember that.
James, didn't make the jump.
That happened like 3 or 4 times too.
Did it?
It happened twice! Get the fuck out!
Climb that motherfucker. The only thing that pisses me off the most is the fact that it gave us absolutely zero gamer score.
Yeah.
That was such
I got it back when the achievement first came out.
If we don't make it,
we'll make it.
Are you sure?
No, you won't.
An honor serving with you, John.
Spoiler alert, he doesn't make it.
Spoiler alert, Halo 4 is a fluke. There's nothing there.
Even though it may be leaked by a bunch of fuckers.
They got what they deserved. Hint, hint.
Well, the fuckers that leaked it didn't get what they deserved yet. Just the fuckers that have been caught playing it.
Which is stupid. Yeah, if you had a copy of a game, I mean, a month early. Oh.
Shut up.
For us, the storm has passed. The war is over.
The storm hasn't been created yet.
But let us never forget those who
shut the fuck up.
The howling dark and did not return. For their decision required courage beyond measure. Sacrifice and unshakable conviction that their fight, our fight, was elsewhere. As we start to rebuild, this hillside will remain barren. a memorial to heroes fallen. They ennobled all of us, and they shall not be forgotten.
Hey, Vince, if you want to go to IHOP, Blake and I are going to IHOP after this.
Reset! Hop!
And fire.
Okay. I remember how this war started. Uh-huh. Your kind did. I can't forgive you. But you have my thanks for standing by him to the end. Hard to believe he's dead.
Not dead.
Were it so
spoiler
easy.
Alert!
Oh, it was super easy, Arbiter. I mean, it was just a big explosion. That's all.
Pretty crazy to think that that whole happened between, a minute ago.
Yeah, pretty much.
Things look different without the prophet's lies.
I gotta get
to it. I would like to see
comes out.
You really do.
To know that it is safe.
You don't read much, do you, Mickey?
Fear not.
Oh, I hate reading.
For we have made.
I've never in my entire
by
life
been
in high school, and I still graduated from high
school. Take us home.
Actually, take it back. I've never read a book ever.
Yeah, I do your book report.
I would say, does skimming count?
I've read it. I've read 4.5 of the Harry Potter book.
4.5?
I've read. Yeah, I only read the fourth one, then halfway through the fifth one. The fifth one was so bad, I couldn't finish it.
Oh, come on, the fifth one was the best. The fifth one was the best movie.
Terrible!
The movie terrible. Was the best. Movie
no.
was the best.
No, sixth movie was the best.
Oh, come on, you can't deny that the battle in the, Department of Mysteries and everything, that was cool, I enjoyed it. Especially when all of them came down the order, that was fun.
The sixth movie was the best.
Terrible. The fifth movie wasn't bad.
The book was
yeah,
not...
Fifth, I couldn't get... I couldn't stand Professor Umbridge, so I stopped reading it. So I've read it, 4.5 of the Harry Potter books. I read The Fall of Reach. I read Halo. I read Onyx. I read Glasslands, and now I'm reading The Thursday War.
All right, well, before you continue, anything else, say goodbye.
Wait. Everyone who wants to see what leads into Halo 4, go watch the legendary ending on YouTube.
Yeah, because we are not going to even bother with that. Never again.
Yes, never again.
Alright, guys, thanks for tuning in.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Hasta la vista.
How many byes are we going to get? God damn it.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, bye, bye.
James, of course James would say hasta la vista wrong.
That's because I cut it myself off.
Bye. I say hello.
Oh, it didn't even stop yet. Damn it.
Hello.
Shit.
I don't know why you say goodbye. I say hello.
Bye-bye.